So here we are, YouTube. After Driftvale City, we can progress our journey and go north to the entrance of Chargestone Cave. But before Chargestone Cave, we have to beat a lot of trainers that are about to help us. What is this anyway? That are about to help us evolve our Darumaka and our Devot. I will have Samurott and Darmenitan on this video, I hope. So let's progress. We're 34. We're doing a good job. Another trainer here. Come on here. Another trainer here. Let's fight here. Let's beat here. Let's send here cuts from to Poke Center. Ha ha ha. Razor Cell. And it does not KO. Powder Snow. Okay, fine. Not fine. Not fine with me at all. You didn't have to do that. Now Ember will take the freeze away. I don't know what kind of strategy this is, but anyway, we are about to face this girl here. She has a dearling that is grass type, so I cannot KO it with Aqua Jet or Razor Cell. So let's go for the revenge, because I want revenge. And Thornet, Razor, no Razor Cell. This is not good at all. Anyway, let's hit out Darumaka.
This is, I think, Fire type, Steel and Bug type, or Pure Bug, I don't remember. Anyway, Fire Punch. Of course I miss. Why wouldn't I miss? Fire Punch, it is down, whatever typing it is. It is down. What is this? It's an Electrode! No, it's not. It's an Fungus. It is a good choice for you guys, if you want a good grass type, grass and poison. Amongus is very bulky and has good stats. Ceren is also here, and here is something like the Welder Institute that existed in the Emerald. There, Ceren is going to give us a Surf now. Thank you, Ceren. He gave us Surf, which unfortunately, fortunately actually, is not needed to progress your journey. Of course, Surf is the best HM, and with along with Waterfall, the only actually good HM move. Use 6 attack, fine with me. I go for the revenge, which takes it down. I'm very close to 34, so I need only a level to have a Samurott. Okay, yeah, let's face this girl. She hits Selmet. It is bug type, like we said before. Razor Cell. Does take it down and goes very great damage. And Karablast. Okay, Karablast. Bug type 2, I guess. Let's go for the Razor Cell. It is down, and I am not 35. But I guess that on the next train. It's an Electrode! I will be 35. It's a Fungus. Let's fight this guy here. What do you have? What do you have? You have Fungus. Let's send out Darumaka. Darumaka! Which also needs some training to evolve on this video right here, right now, right here and now. Fire Punch. Of course I miss. Now I don't miss it, it's down. And Karablast, which is also Bug type, so Fire Punch and it is down too. And we can progress and have a fight. This is an item. Yes, finally. And have a battle versus this girl here. I guess you don't have grass, please. Yeah, thank you. And also this is going to give us a quite good amount of experience points. Don't freeze, 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 thank you. Aqua Jet and Cut from is now. And we're 35 finally. Only a level to evolve our cool Cobalion is here, still in fighting Cobalion, very good Pokemon. But I But my team is already decided, and I'm not going to use any legendaries, like always. So, I like legendaries, I like Lugia, I like Entei, I like Cobalion, I like Ho-Oh. I like a lot of legendary Pokemon, but there is no reason to use them. It is more cool to use Pokemon you can catch in the game. So, anything good here? Yes, a Ranger. I guess he's going to help us evolve our Devot. Whirly Pitch he has, Razor Shell. It does not take it down. And Aqua Jet, which will take down this Whirly Pitch. And this. Fuck. I must send out Darumak! And go for the Fire Punch. It is down. Anything else here? Pecha Berry. On the. No, we are not ready to go to Chargestone. First of all, we must keep this a little in order to go catch the new team members of ours, Aaron and Axeu. So here we are, after adding the final members to our team, here they are, it's Aaron and, no, it's not here, it is here, Aaron and Fracture, the opposite, anyway, we have our team completed and we can propose to the Chargestone Cave, Bianca is also here, so, on this video I guess we're about to evolve our Devot and our Maka, we're about to see, our Devot doesn't need any, a lot of battles, actually in the next battle it's about to evolve into a Samurott. Okay, our team is completed, in black, at this part of the game we had 4 team members, and we added Dynamo and later, much later, Ponyard. Now our team is completed already, so now we're about to have another fully evolved part of our team. Magneton, let's go for the dig. It goes for the X attack, but it is okay. It goes, I go for the dig, I'm sorry. Don't have sturdy! Oh, finally. Thank God, Aqua Jet, and it is down, so daradaran, dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 encore, no. Dun, 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 dun. We have Samurott. We have Samurott. It is very good. This is very good. Our Devot is a Samurott now. Slash, no. So we can progress and have a battle versus this girl here. Let's see our Samurott. Let's see our Samurott in action. And then we can evolve Darumaka, I guess. She has a Molga. I send out Samurott. I go for the Razor Shell, which KOs this Molga. Of course, Static paralyzes me anyway. Let's send out Darumaka in order to progress and evolve our Darumaka. Here, we need just a battle, I think. How can I get this item? Not this way. This way. This is Max Repel. Great. Just great. I love repels, you know that. Here. No, 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 okay. Hyper Super Potion. How can I remove these stones? Not this way. Yes, of course, yes. This way and no, thank God. This way, I guess. Yes, oh, yes. Any trainers? No, I can't go through here, so let's try to go through here. Someone is talking. I don't know who is this guy. Let's hope that it is a trainer so we can evolve our Darumaka. Okay, a battle versus this guy here. A battle versus this guy here. He has 3 Pokemon and it is a 3 battle. So this is going to happen on the next video.